This woman you went all this trouble for. You love her, yeah?
Yeah.
I could drag you from the ocean. I could pull you
from
the fire when you're standing in the shadows. I could open up the sky and I could give you my devotion.
At least we still have each other.
Yeah.
And you will never be forgotten. With me by your side, and I don't need this life. I just need.
She's okay.
I've got nothing left to live for. Got no reason yet to die. But when I'm standing in the gallows, I'll be staring at the sky. Because no matter where they take me, in death I will survive. And I will never be forgotten with you by my side. Cause I don't need this
Jesus. Just something!
But from what I've seen, the only thing that makes me worse is you.
The last thing I want is for things to change.
In these past few months, are the longest Fitz and I have been apart since we met. Hi, Fitz. It's too late for that.
Simmons?
Isn't that a silly thing to think about?
I still miss her.
That you miss him?
Because I'm pretty sure that every minute of every day you've been stuck in a lab right beside me. At the academy, at PsyOps, this plane, you've been beside me the whole damn time.
We need to say goodbye. Gemma would want us to do that.
I won't give up.
Okay?
I can't give up.
Okay.
I couldn't live if you didn't.
You'll be careful.
Be careful, Gemma.
Why would you make me do this? You're my best friend in the world!
Yeah, no more than that, Gemma. There's nothing to discuss, Gemma. But I couldn't find the courage to tell you.
Maybe there is.
So please, let me show you.
Me and you, maybe we could be somewhere else. Somewhere nice.